You only go for the beer on away day.
Well, I'm aware of that.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Fantastic. Let's have that again. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
That's what we're here. Lots of shows tonight. Obviously, we were in the show slated for 2 hours tonight. Here's Scotty, very fine. Unfortunately, one of our number hurt himself quite badly yesterday. Hopefully, he's going to be all right, but tonight, unfortunately, was a no-go.
This is one of my very best for those
that wanted to see us, still an opportunity in a few weeks' time for Christmas soon. For the cricket club and then at the firing on the 28th. But now, and we want you all to sing, please welcome back Dynamite Billy.
Thank you.
they're not there.
Yeah.
This is Image's reunion for this year. And we are graced by the two gentlemen that are kind of responsible for us all being in this room. Not right, Dad. No. John and Neil. Thank you so much for all the years that you gave us. I know you're not there anymore. I know you're not got the part anymore. You know what? It's fucking brilliant while it lasted, wasn't it? Braz always likes a bit more of Gary. Let me see some hands out there, come on!
Made it.
So now, probably wondering what's with the shades, right? Probably thinking, look at that prick. What does he think he is? Truth of the story is this.
He's been down London.
But everybody knows. Not just shades, you know what I mean? I couldn't wear my other glasses, but they're really not very cool. So now, we're going to do a song by the band who are known as the Metal Gods. Good at Judas Priest, the amazing.
Grantham.
I did keep coming back, didn't I?
No, I got away for 10 years and I'm back.
I've been away 3 times and come back.
Or just I fucking love you, Rob. I know, fuck yours. Tell me a bit about Osmond, what do you say?
Yeah!
It's 10 years.
Yes, please. Do you want me to get
them? Oh, yes, sorry. Yeah. A little bit more. Okay. Fucking. So, oh, yeah. Richard.
We're not
going
to dance. Oh, yeah. We need to dance. Oh, no, I'm not at that point.
I can't recognise you as an alpha over the ground.
Fuckers put a white cap.
Thank you.
You may have seen the very usual. Wandering around with a plastic glass earlier on. Collected £2 from everybody. £2 for feeding your air basket. Did I even get you?
Turn that off.
No!
Turn that off.
No!
If I didn't get you, you'd still feel that kind of energy.
20 million people have just seen you boogie again.
Plastic glass on this table. Bring it on the honesty system. God help us. Grant them after all. God bless you. That's not Alan Mason's favourite. I never used to dedicate songs to Alan, he used to be a
fan. No, it's live. Oh, motherfucker, it's not live.
Go on then.
Thank you.
I came back from playing.
Why?
And then down there for you.
Yes.
The bookings went on the quiz.
Yeah.
And he said, you mate. He was right. This is the nicest game you've ever seen. Privileged in my Dynamite Billy. And what? I never want to walk over this surgery. It was an episode. Back in images. There was an episode back in images!
Yay!
Long time ago. Well, I forgot the words for this thing. Yeah. And it kind of was like Moses in the second man. The song is this song is something a little bit heavy, and we'll dedicate to this for the guys in the corner. Andy, talk to you, you bird. Ace of Spades!
Ace of Spades, yes.
My wife loves this song.
It is very, very good.
We're all small fellas now.
Is that now, Joker?
No. Appreciation. Another big
this fella up. Never leaves the band. This is death.
It's the best.
So, a song by one of my heroes. So I better not pause it on my head and rehearsal plan. Don't know the words.
I ain't wasting no more time.
much. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Right, this next one's going to hurt. When I was in Wimbledon, when I had my 4 years of exile. I said to myself, I'm not doing this next one. I said, it hurts me to sing it. And I don't think it goes down very well, but we'll let you be the judge of that one. And,
Switch on the mind.
Pop a little
first call to this roadie. First call to this roadie. So we've reached the point of the evening, and we always reach the point where we're playing rivals, but we have to dedicate a song. To a very lovely lady. Very special lady. Very nice lady.
Thing is,
this lady's name is Jen. Hey, this song, when I sing this song, it will always be this.
It's all the same.
Not for the first time in my life, man. I'm actually going to say it's
not there. It's not there.
Some was.
Yeah. He built some. So he's taking rallies, mate. He built some other bikes, but he don't like it.
By the way,
come on, boy, get the thing
out. The language of my forefathers, can't you?
No, he's not feeling at all. He's not feeling terrible.
Yeah.
so much. Oh, yes. New laptop. Once upon a time, Ashton tried to go for a pizza solo. So I've listening along solo, and it's fine. And I wasn't. It was a cue. I wasn't going to show it again. No, we can actually say when it started, it was a movie. Big old classic. That's fair, yeah. That's the voice.
We'll be right back.
We have to assume we're coming to the end. We're getting close now.
Go all night.
Start again. You are more people. I'm trying to pat this out, thanks for what I'm doing. Yes. No. It's time for a little bit of honesty, ladies and gentlemen. Would you like a little bit of honesty?
Yes.
I'm going to get this next song wrong.
Bad, isn't it?
It's also going to really destroy my throat. I thought this was a great idea until I tried to sing it. Oh, God. Yeah. Thanks, man. What's left of it? So, I would kind of need a note here somewhere. Thank you. game? I don't remember the full story. But I am from Lincoln, not from Manchester. Full speed? Yeah, maybe not. Hey, it's not my fault. So we're going to do our last song now. I was expecting an R. Always one, isn't there? Our last song. Let's just behave yourselves. Don't behave yourselves. No, it's not bullshit. It's not our tradition. Yeah. So I want to see a few people jumping up and down, out of your seats, going absolutely fucking mental. Oh, a whole lot of it. Thank you.
5 hours before the party.
You see, that's what happens when the battery's doing your microphone. Would you like a couple more songs?
Yay!
Give me a sec. I really wasn't joking about the money. Would you like some more?
Yeah!
Oh, look at this, isn't it, guys? Do you really want some?
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Waiting in my hotel when the bell begins to chime. Fixing on my bad life and it doesn't have much time. Is it 5 o'clock? You're taking the gallows. drugs. Where are you going? Where's Byron? Where's Byron? It's not their fault. Well, at least we've got one of them. That's a very cool shot. All rise for the anthem!
Oh, you do. Dynamite Billy, which we've enjoyed for years, by the way. But they are fantastic! For the last 30 or 40 years, we've enjoyed rock music. And this is an perfect for what we've lived out like now. And I do appreciate you guys. Maybe a knife in somebody's side, but I will not forget Adam Mason, who was always a good man for me. Personal fan, great guy. And I know, I've been talking to chewing the over the old days.
Thank you, mate.
Something we missed. Kobe. Put a stop to everything. And he just turned us over the top and we had to retire and everything was going. But I must appreciate everybody here tonight. I've enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it.
Good night.
Very good night.
very good night indeed.
Enjoyed that a lot.
Yeah. We need to do that again.
I think Furlough is wasted, ladies and gents. I think Furlough's had far too much to drink. So how's everybody doing this evening? How are you all? Just to make you a little bit more in frame. Hope you enjoyed that. A bit of IRL content for this evening.
And
people keep using me as glass holders. Just stop putting your beers on me, please.
There was a home that they...
Oh, yeah. I enjoyed that. I've enjoyed the day. It's been a long day. I'm definitely ready for bed. As soon as I get home, I'll be crashing out. So, yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this stream this evening, ladies and gents. And I will no doubt check in with you all again in a couple of days' time. Or in a few days' time or something. But I think that's it for this evening. I think we're going to start packing up soon, so... need to get ready to go back into work mode, I guess. Make sure everybody gets out of here okay and the place gets all secured. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning into this live stream. Sorry I haven't been able to participate in the chat. Hopefully my mods have been making you aware that I cannot see the chat and can't interact with anybody. But I hope you've enjoyed the evening and I will see you all sometime in the future. For now though, for me, bye-bye, cheerio.